Recently, Polaroid-like photos have become popular on social media and in home decor. You might think that you need a pricey camera and film to take such pictures, but you can easily make any photos look like Polaroids. In this tutorial, we'll show you how to turn a regular photo into a Polaroid shot with PhotoWorks, a user-friendly photo editor. Open your picture in PhotoWorks. First, let's drop that special Polaroid effect to the image. Go to the Effects tab and choose Photo Effects. Select Photographic Films on the drop-down menu. Here, you can find several Polaroid filters. Choose the one you like. Adjust the effect intensity by dragging the slider, then hit Apply. While on the Effects tab, select the Grain tool. Adjust its amount and size sliders and tweak other settings to add a delicate noisy effect to your picture. Now, let's resize the picture. Switch to the Tools tab and pick the Crop tool. Select the Custom Proportions preset and type in the number. The inner size of the Polaroid image is 3.0625 by 3.1250 inches, which is almost square. Hit Apply and adjust the cropper's grid position. Apply the changes. And at last, let's add a signature Polaroid frame. Go to the Text and Frames tab and select the Frames tool. Pick the regular border and change its color to white or off-white. Drag the size slider to adjust the frame thickness. Hit Apply. There is one more option of how to make photos look like Polaroids in PhotoWorks. You can find a ready-made Polaroid frame template on the internet, download it, and make an image overlay in PhotoWorks. See the link to the tutorial on image overlay in the description box. Now you know how to make a picture look like a Polaroid. Download PhotoWorks and make your images look just like authentic Polaroids.